New at noon, a man was taken into custody after he stole an ambulance on West Sycamore Street in Mount Washington. According to Pittsburgh Public Safety, medics were responding to a call in Mount Washington just before 4:30 this morning. And as they were treating a patient, a man stole the ambulance and fled. He drove it from Pittsburgh city limits into Beaver County. State police were able to track the ambulance down, which was recovered near Hopewell.